7 there this morning, Central Newfoundland. We're supposed to get a storm. Fuck, when it was here. We're supposed to get a storm now, so the city accident is on the way. So anyway, I'm going down and check my snares. A couple of rabbit snares here this morning on some lynx stuff. I don't think I'll be going up the country. I gotta go to GFW after dinner. I don't have time. Anyway. Snare there. Not much rabbit sign around here. Huh? One track right there. I don't know why is that going up to the snare. He was there. I guess they're pretty cute too now. We have mild comes, so probably they will loosen them up a bit. Nothing. A couple of lynx snares right here, so I need a lifter, a chin lifter. Putting under that one here. Put one under that one too. I got a rabbit in that one. And I got two lynx snares there. One down there. And another one's down the other way. A lot of traps there in that river. Brook, I guess you call it a little brook. Two more stairs. Beautiful day. Gonna run in the cabin now before I go see him. And check that for snow.
Yep, I got a hotter trap right there.
Don't turn around. trapping under there, so under that log. There's another one just up the brook there. Have a look now, see what's in there. Doing a check on my otter traps. Yeah, otter trap gone. I had one right there and we had a flood and I guess everything is gone down the brook. Anyway, that's the way it goes sometimes. I have to come down and look when it gets low water, I guess. Man, oh man. That's where I got the otter to the other day, right in the hole there. It all tore up. Yeah. Oh, sorry. This is my snare that I had on that one. Wire it on here. Okay. Yep. Our trap right here somewhere. I'm not sure. Conibear. And this is my conibear setter, trap setter, and just coaxing down into this that there and pulls the springs up like that. And that's it. And just pulls out. And it's only made out of quarter, well, 3/5/16 rod, I believe. Anyway, I figure this is better than them doing great big ones in my eyes. Anyway, so that's it. That trap is ready to go on the pole that's here. That's the whole pole that I had on that one. I'll use that one just about every year. So anyway, get that tail out. There's another otter right there.
Yep. Nice little fellow.
Boy, I'll kill. Well, the battery's going dead. On the camera. Out.
Yeah, just got stuck. Right here, from there. Right there, just where I got down into, and right on along there. Man, sorry, I had my winch and stuff. Ooh, hard work. It's the second time now that I got stuck like that in this one. And that's too many times. But that's it. Get all that hook down. And going that way right there. Off the truck. Anyway, beautiful day. And lynx set. There now, a bit of beaver. Right there, and a couple of snares. Guarding it anyway, so hopefully we'll get something out.